I take you to be my wife. I promise that I will always be there for you, and that I will always take care of you to the best of my ability. Everything I have is yours, including me. I promise to love you completely. Wholly and unselfishly. I look forward to building the foundation of our marriage on the Christian principles that we believe in. I will always be there for you, to stand by your side, and support you.
Wow! I'm sorry, everyone.
I'm a titty baby. Yeah! Alright. I will always be there for you, to stand by your side, and support you no matter what life throws at us. I hope that you are as ready for this life endeavor as I am, because there's no turning back now. I vow to love you until the end of time. Do you accept me to be your husband?
Today is Zach and Heather's witnesses. I challenge you to do everything you can to encourage them to stay true and faithful to the vows that they've made today. Since they have made these commitments to God before you, by the authority of God, I declare Zach and Heather are husband and wife. Zach, you may kiss your bride. It is my absolute joy to present to you Mr. and Mrs.